Hey, look at this symbol.
Why, that's the crest of Hjortarlund. It was the birthplace of my dear Sigrun. Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Hey, Mimir, there's another insignia. Do you think this place belonged to Sigrun's kingdom?
I fear so.
Look, another one of those cranks. Ever. Father, I think I see another key piece over there.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock belongs to.
So weird. We must have been to this part of the lake 100 times, and I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Strange, isn't it? Let's take a closer look.
All this must be hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
I don't think brute force will work. Thank you. Hey, I could be useful. He looks important.
Look out!
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You okay?
Yes, lad. Funny. Lennon. All this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel close.